सर प्लेन थ्री मसाले
मसाले मोर
मसाले प्लेन
I'm a customer here from 1964, that means 5 decades plus. We as students used to frequently visit here and enjoy dosa. The quality of the dosa is again maintained in the same wavelength and same fashion.
Vidyarthi Bhavan was started way back in 1943. It was started by two brothers, Venkatramana Ural and Parameshwara Ural. It was an eatery for mainly to cater to the students studying in the nearby educational institution, mainly National College and Acharya Pathshala.
I have been coming to this hotel from when I was a student from 1979. And my wife loves this hotel, my mom loves this hotel. In fact, my mom only showed me this hotel.
ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ದೋಸೆ ತಿನ್ನಕ್ಕೆ ಮತ್ತಿಕೆರೆಯಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು ಮಗನ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ತಿಂದೋದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೇನೋ ಒಂಥರ ರಿಫ್ರೆಶ್ಮೆಂಟ್
ಮೈ ಫಾದರ್ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಡಿಗಾ ಟುಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಓವರ್ ಇನ್ 1970 And since then, in the last 48 years, what changed was just the management, but not the name, cuisine, the procedures, the menu. Everything continued.
ನಾನು ತುಂಬಾ ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ 30-35 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅದೇ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ
ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್
We have a limited set of menu and we only serve tiffin, no meals here and that too it's hardly 5-6 items because whatever we do, we want to do it best. The USP here is obviously the masala dosa and the plain dosa and in the morning sagu masala. And in the evening we have a specialty item called rava vada that's available only in the evening.
The sagu dosa.